one is it?
That's a good question, but all we know is that one of these 30 men, someone's gonna make history.
Someone's gonna make history. Indeed, you know what? Even the fact that Roman Reigns, the current WWE World Heavyweight Champion, will be defending his title in the Royal Rumble match, that in and of itself is making history. Now, Roman might wear the title around his waist to get in this ring, but one of you is gonna be the man. And it all starts with throwing Roman Reigns right over this top rope.
Now, that doesn't mean, of course, that you actually win the Royal Rumble match, although it'll be a privilege to throw Roman over the top. Because, let's face it, you have to face 28 other competitors. But nonetheless, it means one of you, any of you. It means that it's every man for himself. It means it could be...
Who?
Dolph Ziggler. Where's Dolph Ziggler?
Where is he?
Dolph Ziggler, for 10 long years, you've reached for that brass ring. This could be your time.
It could be, or Kevin Owens. It could be your time. I mean, you've accomplished so much.
Bad boy.
So little. If you win the Royal Rumble match, it could cement the greatest first year in WWE history.
It could be.
What?
I feel it.
What do you feel? Are you okay?
It could be a new day! A new day!
Just like I always said, man, anyone but you, Roman, anyone but you.
Absolutely, anyone, including, well, someone I actually haven't seen on the stage yet, including the Beast Incarnate, Brock Lesnar.
I'm not out here to beat you. I just have one question. What happens if I win?
It's a possibility.
I guess, long shot.
The odds are kind of astronomical, but it could happen. We were talking about that actually before tonight began, so we were thinking, why not give you an opportunity to prove that it just might happen? Why not give you an opportunity in the first ever, what are we calling it?
One versus all match.
And that one versus all match will be two. And it'll be you versus don't know, a third, a half, two-thirds of everybody that's up there in one corner. And you'll compete against every single one of them. It's going to be a long, long night for you, Roman Reigns. Long, long night.
Long, long night. And it could be against anybody. I mean, it could even be against your brother, Dean Ambrose.
I don't think so, Steph, because Dean is, he's actually in our first match.
Oh, it's cold, Bill.
You're in the first match.
Oh, it's cold, Bill. Cold, Bill.
Look out, Dean.
That first match is with Sheamus.
Yeah. Here we go. I thought it was going to be Mr. Z.
Me too.
R2J.
Welcome to Raw is Jericho! And welcome to the return of the highlight reel here tonight.
Yeah!
And everybody around the world has been talking about the return of Chris Jericho to Raw to once again save the WWE. The world is abuzz. I want you to set your sights right here on the obscenely expensive, updated, rebooted Jericho 6500 as we see all of the worldwide reaction. Look at this social media going crazy. People are Twittering, Facebooking, Vining, Pinteresting, Tindering, MySpacing. Is that still a thing, MySpace?
MySpace.
You can see all of the action right here. People talking, my favorite is this one. Kathy at Blue70517 says, I love Chris Jericho. And Rudy Tooty Moody is my new favorite saying. It's interesting though, you can see ever since Jericho returned, there's been a domino effect of rebirth. Once again, Star Wars, number one in the box office. Once again, Guns N' Roses playing together. And once again, Chris Jericho returns to save the WWE.
Your guest tonight, maybe you thought we were out somewhere making groceries. We the New Day felt that it was our job to come out here and save your show from itself.
Listen up, Brown. We have had enough of you talking that flim flam.
Hold on a second. I don't want this to go into overkill. That one's for Lemmy. But you're not mad still because last week I called you Rudy Tooty Moody.
Chris, you know.
whoa, 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 whoa.
What up, little man? Hey, you guys are the true tag team with the year again. Are we holding these slammers? How about you put your money where your mouth is and prove that you are not the better tag team than the... Ooh!
Oh!
I said, hold on, guys. The only team that's a worse candidate for tag team of the year than you two is Ricky Gervais and Mel Gibson.
Wow. Oh!
Jim, hold up, Jim. Obviously, Jim, your mathematic game is a little off. Because
their looks are too. I mean, look at their face paint, it's already running. You haven't even done anything yet. Come on.
Looking sloppy on top of that. But back to mathematics, there's only two of you, and there are three of the New Day.
Two and a half.
Hold on a second. Yeah. Hold on a second. Yeah. First of all, hold on, dumbass. Okay?
You can't say that! It's a family show! It's a family show!
I don't know who taught you math, but there's actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of us here in the ring tonight.
Yeah!
Now, I might not have wrestling gear on, but here's what I propose to you. How about we have a match here tonight? With Kofi Kingston and Big E. He's got an E for a name, Big E. And in their corner, Javier Woods against the Usos right here, my back of the bus brothers right here. And in their corner, watching them kick the horns off of you, my little pony jabronis. For Bowie in their corner. How about Y2J here in New Orleans tonight?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and privilege to be in this ring to announce the very first member of the WWE Hall of Fame Class of 2016. It is appropriate that we are here in New Orleans because this is where the man's career started and now culminates with an induction into the WWE Hall of Fame for the man they call Sting.
Strowman. Maybe something else. be small. Kalisto might be small, but he...
guy. Count you out.
Don't get up. Alberto! Lucha, 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 lucha. Oh, boo hoo hoo! Boo hoo hoo!
Chance in hell. Popcorn and drink soda every day.
Handicap match.
No.
Well, I didn't know it was going to be a gauntlet. Somebody's got to go through every single one. So, Cameron's going to start first. And the other one.
Fear! Ooh!
Are you kidding me?
he's coming over here. Uh-oh.
Sermon, what about Sermon McKee?
He said, all y'all look stupid.
Hey! They're pissing me off.
Hey, that's fighting words.
Tyler Breeze, pretty much.